right, Clive. My dad had it all worked out.
He'd be proud of you, Mid. His writings may have helped, but this achievement is all yours. Can we catch them?
The Einherjar's one of the largest, fastest vessels ever built. And it won't help she has the wind at her back. Any other ship would be hard-pressed to keep pace with her, let alone reel her in. But this isn't any other ship. This is the Enterprise! And the world's never seen anything like my dad's engine.
It certainly hasn't.
Clive, what do you know of Barnabas Tharm?
Only what the bards sing. And he sailed to Ash from southern lands. That it was his mastery of the blade which won him the throne. And that his sword, Odin's sword, can sever the very threads of creation. But don't lose any sleep over a last tilt. We'll do what we must to survive.
What we must.
The light! I thought this cove was meant to be hidden!
Mid! Company!
Eh?
We'll hold them off until the ship is ready! But hurry!
Bollocks! All hands! Man your stations!
Everyone with me? Here they come!
That was easy enough.
All right, you lousy lot. Get your asses on board. She's ready to sail.
You heard the captain.
Clive?
But I thought he was...
Confounded. Then it is as I feared. Sleipnir is no man, but a creation of Odin.
Phoenix's fiery fundament. Have you no normal enemies?
Up for another round?
Of course we are. Right, Lord Rosfield?
My boy, there was a time people called me the Executioner.
Or was it my office?
No matter, heads will roll all the same.
Mate, new plan! You leave! We follow!
Follow? Swimming, are you? Oh, bugger me! Weigh anchor! Engine's dead slow ahead!
Have care, my friends. Tis not blood that runs through an open space. These foes will not fall into the lake.
But they will.
Like oaks before a woodman's axe. Good thing I drop
one! How long are we meant to keep this up?
As long as it takes. Unless you have a better idea.
Well, I've already killed at least 5 of the bastards.
Fuck it. Let's do the lot.
Oh!
What do you want?
That's quite a mess you've made. And wholly unnecessary. You are my offering to Muthos. I would not see you damaged.
Now back to your stations! Every bell spent treading water puts another league between us and the galleon.
I don't suppose Mid has a spare engine. Since you rose from the grave, my fortunes have plummeted.